Take my love, take my land, take me where I cannot stand.
I've always been a massive Firefly fan. It was one of those shows that I watched and was super disappointed to find out it only had like 13 episodes to it. And it's just, if you haven't seen it, I guarantee that you'll like it. Just seriously, give it a shot. But back when I first started watching the show, I noticed a lot of similarities between certain characters in the Halo and the characters in the show. Just to find out that there are a lot of fucking references to Firefly in Halo. Just, if you put on the I Would Have Been Your Daddy skull and you know the show well enough, you'll definitely know what I'm talking about. And just playing for 3 or 4 hours, I have a couple clips that reference the show. There's not a lot, but I just wanted to get the, you know, I just wanted to show people that it's like a hidden fan service. Halo 3 is like the hidden fan service. We all know that Nathan Fillion and all them voiced characters in the Halo series. You know, Nathan Fillion plays some Marines, and then there's like Adam Baldwin and Alan Tudyk. I think it's Adam. It's Adam or Alec Baldwin. One of the two. One of the Baldwins. And then we have Alan Tudyk as well. In Halo 3 ODST, I feel like it's basically a fucking, it's basically fan service, because every one of the main characters, except for Romeo, is voiced by a character in Firefly. And they always, always reference. You don't believe me? Here, take a look.
You are one powerful, ugly creature.
Why don't you take a picture to last longer?
You gonna give us what do us, and every damn thing else on that boat. And I think maybe you gonna give me a little one-on-one time with the missus.
Well, I think you might want to reconsider that last part. See, I married me powerful, ugly creature.
How can you say that? How can you shame me in front of new people?
If I could make you prettier, I would.
You are not the man I met a year ago.
The Flood. Last few years, they just show up like the boogeyman from stories. Eating people alive? Where's that get fun? These Reavers, last 10 years, they show up like the boogeyman from stories. Eating people alive? Where's that get fun?
Ain't logical. You know, I mean, I'll kill a man in a fair fight. Nor if I think he's gonna start a fair fight. Or if he bothers me. Or if there's a woman. Or I'm getting paid. Mostly only when I'm getting paid.
I'll kill a man in a fair fight. Or if I think he's gonna start a fair fight. If he bothers me, or if there's a woman, or if I'm getting paid. Mostly only when I'm getting paid.
Say hello to Vera!
He's coming and dropped in behind us. They must know this is our rally point.
Terrific.
It is my very favorite gun.
Oh, Sean. Bao says, Shadalatutsa, you offering me a trade?
A trade? Hell, it's theft. This is the best damn gun made by man. It has extreme sentimental value. It's miles more worthy than what you got.
What I got? She has a name.
So does this. I call it Vera.
Well, my days of not taking you seriously are certainly coming to a middle.